Hello again, Realtors. It is hot outside and so is the market. I'm Alex Crum, and this is your August Raise'em update. We're in the dog days of summer, but you wouldn't know it by looking at our numbers. We're putting up incredible statistics every month for appreciation, which is currently up over 30% from a year ago, for days on market, which is currently clocking it at a blazing 6 days, and for the total number of homes that we're selling. Guess what? We're also doing an incredible job with listing new properties, where we're rivaling some of our most active periods ever on record. No market lasts forever, but right now, it looks like we're going to continue to set records like these for some time to come. In the meantime, Raise'em is rocking with our summer programming. This is the time of year in which we start to look forward to next year. Recently, our committee chairs, our executive team, our staff, and our Realtor leaders got together for our annual strategic planning session. This think tank sets up all the cool ideas that we work to manifest in the year to come. Our new video studio, for instance, came out of these sessions. That studio, by the way, is a very cool benefit that is available to all of our Realtor members. For just $75, Realtors can record basically whatever they like using our state-of-the-art equipment and have a professional editor put everything together in attractive and compelling ways for up to 2 total hours. This is far below the market rate, and it's just one more way that we're helping you be a better Realtor. In other news, nominations are now open for our award series, including our Humanitarian Award, our Newcomer Award, our Distinguished Service Award, our Business Partner of the Year, our YPN Member of the Year, and especially the biggest award of all, our Realtor of the Year Award. If you know of someone who's really fantastic and deserves that recognition, please click over to myraisin.com/awards and let us know about it. But that's not the only thing on which we're voting now. We've also announced our slate of nominees for next year's executive team. I'm excited to let you know that Tony Veldkamp will be taking the reins as president next year. He and I have worked together closely over the past few years, and I don't think there is anybody better than him to help us navigate whatever 2022 brings. The rest of the team will be up for election at next month's annual meeting. These nominees are Brian Tresitter for president-elect, Tony Barrett for vice president, and Debbie Reynolds for our treasurer. By the way, Brian, Tony, and Debbie are all graduates of our local leadership academies. That's a flagship program for us that's been tweaked and revised for over 15 years. It's produced presidents at the state and the local level and has given us many, many, many great ideas over the years. It's also helped a ton of Realtors become better professional leaders. This year's Academy just wrapped up the program's most ambitious project to date with our sold-out Realtors Care event. They were able to raise thousands and thousands of dollars for our new 501c3 nonprofit, the Raise'em Realtors Charitable Fund, and will use that to provide a record number of scholarships to help Realtors in need and to positively impact our community. We'll open up registration for next year's Academy in a couple of months. If you want to lead rather than follow, then I hope that you'll consider applying for next year. Being an involved Raise'em Realtor has done a ton for me in my personal and my professional life. It's a great privilege to serve as your president, and I thank you again for the opportunity to help make a difference in our profession. Have a great day.